What I'm going to show you to how to do today is how to get the list of files that are contained within a file folder and have it produced on your Excel sheet. So what we're going to do first is we're going to get in the path to the file folder that we're looking at. Okay, so I'll just bring this right down. And what I'm trying to look for is my sales data. To get the file folder list, I have the sales data open here, which is on my desktop. And I'm going to click in here, and it's going to produce the path. And so what I'm going to do is I'm going to go Control-C, and then I am going to go back to my workbook, and I'm going to go Control-V, and it's going to put it in there. But we have to do a couple more things here. We have to go end the backslash, and then we're going to put a wild card, which is either Shift-8 or it's the star on your number keypad. Okay, now, with that still selected, we're going to the Formulas tab on your workbook, and we're going to go to Define Names. Okay, so what I am going to call this is File Folder List. Okay, so now, the scope is the workbook, and you have sheet one, sheet two, whatever, but we're going to go with the workbook here. And then on the bottom it says refers to, and it has, we have the sheet one, sheet two, A1, and it's absolutely referenced. But what we're going to do is we're going to put files, and we're going to put before that, and we're going to put a bracket around what we have here. And then we're going to say okay. So in A3, the formula that I'm going to place in here is, I will just show you. It's going to be if error index file folder list, which is the name that we put in our dialog box. And it's going to go row, opening bracket, closing bracket, -2. And it's going to go, it's going to have two quotation marks here to leave it blank. Okay, and then we're going to press enter. And we get the first file, or the first file that we have in our file folder list. And now what we're going to do is we're going to drag it down. And here's the list of the files that we have in this file folder. And so what I'm going to do is I'm comparing it. So here's our files that we have in this file folder, and this is the list that we have created from the, so if we need to know the files that are created or that are exist in this file folder, this is how you do it. Please subscribe.